Oh, look! It's snowing!
Let's gather wood before the snow covers it all up.
Aye, Captain!
Wreck-It Ralph is a giant of a man, 9 feet tall with really big hands. Living in a stump on his very own land until his world went crazy. He was minding his own business on the day they came. They showed a piece of paper saying eminent domain. They built an apartment building saying progress was to blame. So he got mad and he turned bad. Brick by brick he's gonna take his land back. Wreck-It, Wreck-It Ralph, as fast as you can. You know you can do it with your colossal hands. So pull up it's a Felix and that building stand. Turbocharged when it's a pie. Not just a superintendent, he's a super, super guy. And everybody loves him. With his trusty tool belt and steel-toed shoes, nice owners believe that Felix just can't lose. So when Wreck-It Ralph starts to come unglued, he doesn't get mad, cause he's so rad. Brick by brick, he's gonna build it back. Fix it, Felix, as fast as you can.
I hope you're having a wonderful time.
Why, Polly, you're an excellent dancer.
I know, you think them like this.
No, you roll them like this.
As fast as you can, you know you can do it with your colossal hands. So go and fix it, Felix, in that building stand. I wreck it, fix it, Felix, as fast as you can. Use the magic hammer you got from your old man. But you know Wreck-It Ralph won't let that building stand.
You fix it!
Listen, everyone! Bird song!
Don't all birds fly south for the winter, Tootie?
Not all birds, Scrunch. I wish I had this year.